Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to today's special Christmas edition of the H.I.T News.
I'm Kins Edwards.
And I'm Siriana Farrell.
A little over a week away from Christmas, and I can feel everyone's excitement.
Me too. Speaking of excitement, I'm so excited to see all the activities everyone's been up to.
Yeah. We've got people covered in wrapping paper, some yummy hot chocolate, classic movies, and some Christmas songs to put you in the Christmas mood. Jingle bell,
Christmas is right around the corner, and I can't wait to snuggle up, drink some hot cocoa, watch all my favorite movies.
Wait, don't you mean hot chocolate?
No. Hot cocoa's only the best of the best.
Hot chocolate is perfect for warming you right up.
Hot cocoa's better tasting, though.
No, hot chocolate is.
Hot chocolate is basic. Mine is better.
Okay. Anyways, let's calm down. I heard Jackson is currently making both a hot chocolate and cocoa tutorial. Now, let's watch and see which one is the better drink. Then you'll understand I'm right.
It comes back and you're like, hey everyone, I'm Jackson. I love everything about Christmas, especially the hot chocolate and cocoa. So that being said, I'm going to show you the difference between hot chocolate and hot cocoa. As you can see on my left, we have hot cocoa. It looks a lot lighter in color and seems a bit creamier. Hot chocolate is traditionally made by heating cocoa beans, then adding the in additives such as sugar and powdered milk. On the other hand, hot chocolate is made out of actual chocolate pieces and have been shaved down and then melted into the liquid. Because of the way hot chocolate is made, it is often much denser and richer looking. In the end, both are really delicious. And interestingly enough, there is no actual legal definition for the two. So any drink company can create their version of hot cocoa and hot chocolate and call it whatever they want. So whatever your preference is, I think there is one thing we all agree on, and nothing beats a steaming hot cup of cocoa or hot chocolate on a frigid Fairbanks night. Back to you, girls in the studio.
3, 2, 1.
Well, I still think hot cocoa, hot chocolate is a better option.
You'll get it eventually. Hot cocoa is obviously better.
There isn't anything to get, Siri. Whatever. Let's get back into the show.
Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh my God!
Santa here?
Are you ready for those holiday tunes?
Of course. I'm the kind of person who listens to holiday music all year round.
Why am I even surprised?
Hey, listen, I'm allowed to be passionate about the holidays. This is the best time of year. Stop being such a Grinch.
Welcome to Finish That Lyric. Today is our Christmas-themed special episode with some guest stars. Let's get right into it. Let's introduce our guests here.
Hi, I'm Matthew.
I'm Lily.
I'm Alex.
And I'm Cadence.
The rules are simple. We start a lyric from a popular song, and you have to finish that lyric. Try to hit the bell first to get a chance to answer. First one up, jingle bells, blank.
Rock.
Yeah, correct. Good job on Lily for winning. Now onto the next one. All I want for Christmas is...
you.
Yes. All right, the last round is coming up. It is as followed. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, write down
Santa Claus.
Correct. All right, so the winner is Lily and Matthew.
Let's go.
They got 2 out of 3. So thank you for tuning in to our special segment of Finish That Lyric. Now back to our regularly scheduled content.
Wow, Matthew did so good.
Yeah, Matthew must be obsessed about holiday tunes just as you.
Then he must have great taste.
Poor Alex didn't do so good, though.
Yeah, he needs to up his game.
Ooh, let's get back to the games. I hear we have movies up next.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
That camera?
All right, are you ready for our next game? Some of our fellow classmates are playing Name That Movie. We are going to see who is watching all of the holiday movies this year.
Wallow in self-pity. 4:30, stare into the abyss. 5:00, solve world hunger. Tell no one. 5:30, jazzercise. 6:30, dinner with me. I can't cancel that again. 7:00, wrestle with my self-loathing. I'm booked. You'll shoot your eye out, kid. Merry Christmas.
One thing about trains, it doesn't matter where they're going. What matters is deciding to get on.
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my God!
Santa here? I know him. I know him.
He'll be here to take pictures with all the children.
Yeah.
Just keep your receipts. 10 a.m. tomorrow.
10 a.m. tomorrow.
Santa's coming to town.
Yes.
Can you sign this for me?
Oh, hi. Santa's coming.
Oh my gosh, those are just some classic flicks. So much fun.
I know, I didn't know the one in the middle though.
Really? Christmas Story? That's a classic. They'll shoot your eye out.
I'll have to take a peek at that.
Speaking of peeks, let's take a peek at the next segment.
Okay, prepare yourself.
Why?
Because I know how much you love Christmas, so I don't want you to overload.
All right, just tell me.
Fine. Our friends have been wrapping themselves in wrapping paper.
Chill out, Mr. Scrooge. This is nothing compared to what me and my family gets up to.
Okay, I was worried. Also, I do not want to be at your house at the holidays.
Now that we have that out of the way, can we please watch the video?
We are doing Christmas wrapping paper. So what we are basically doing is we are wrapping each other's heads with wrapping paper, and then you'll be spun in a circle 3 times. You will take a bow and you'll stick on the targets on the presents behind me. We have girls versus boys. Our girls team is Cadence and Aurora, and our boys team is Eli and Nicholas. Eli will be wrapping Nicholas and Cadence will be wrapping Aurora. Ready, go. Okay, well, they both didn't do too great, but it definitely looks like girls' team is a little... Okay, can I have a ruler or a...
This, I don't know. Roughly two.
It is two. Okay, well, boys won.
Yeah.
So, good job, Eli Nicholas.
Who knew it was so hard to wrap yourself in that paper?
I was surprised too.
You know, I think you would look so good in a bow and some wrapping paper.
What the heck are you talking about? That's not happening. Stay away from me, do you understand?
All right, I guess I'll just have to find someone else to ambush.
You did that. All right, now.
At least, Eli.
Dude, I cannot.
At least Eli made sure.
At least Eli made sure that I was okay with it. I put it, pity your friends.
I hope you all enjoyed the show. I know it was a little over the top, but I sure had fun. Sorry.
I had so much fun, and it was not over the top at all.
I hope everyone has a wonderful holiday break.
Listen to some music, watch a few movies, and bake a batch or two of cookies. See you all next year.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
But as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go, but she forgot her medication.